Hey folks, my name's Alia Bazzari. I'm a Windsor chair maker here in Hillsboro, North Carolina, and I wanted to show you a couple little tips for adding highlight colors to your furniture. One thing you can do is paint different colors in your grooves or highlight different areas on your chairs. These are obviously a blue chair that I put gold in the grooves after the blue went on. So I'll show you that in a minute. And then this is a similar look, a different way of coming about it. I painted a black on red paint job, and I just didn't paint the black in the grooves. So it's just the red base coat showing through there. If you prep your chair with a coat of, just a coat of shellac, if you run paint outside of the grooves, you can clean it off easier. So I'm gonna pour some paint onto a scrap here. This is just acrylic artist paint. And you get a little round brush like that. It'll help you get in the grooves, and you get some paint, and you kinda wanna form those bristles into a point there. And then you wanna put your wrist on the work to steady it, and then just run it around in those grooves. So, just right like that. It's really pretty easy. Your eye is looking for uniformity, and so if you don't fill this groove up all the way, or you get a little bit outside of it, it's really okay. It's not a, or if it's, see, I've got more gold there than I do there. I might go back and fix that, or I might not. It really, your eye doesn't catch that kind of stuff. It's a pretty nice look. You can do that with a number of different paint colors, white with black in the grooves, whatever you want to do. So here's the option with wash coats. I got a red base coat. You don't need to shellac this necessarily, though I did in this case. And now I'm putting the wash coat on, and just hold your brush at a low angle, and you can paint that black wash coat right over the top. You'll get paint in that groove if you hold it at hold the brush at a high angle. But if you hold it at a low angle and brush towards the groove like that, you're most likely to keep paint out of there. So then come back towards the groove this way. And if you get, it's more important that you do a good paint job out here. If you get a little paint in the grooves, it's really easy to go back and put red back in those grooves, just like I put gold on the other one there. So that's an option. And really, you don't need to shellac this at all. Just go ahead and paint it. So two kind of cool little options there. If you enjoyed those tips, I have a whole video on finishing with milk paints. Check it out.